Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
That's it?
Well, you could try pulling the switch.
I could.
Nathan. You sure you got this?
I was. Oh, crap!
Huh. Oh, yeah, you got the black and white crosses swapped.
But you said...
No, I didn't. You got it wrong.
Okay, that's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
Oh, shishkinates. No make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
It's not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Follow me! Yeah, they're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here. There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ow!
Watch my ah?
Can it. This way. Maybe through here. I see some light through here.
Ah, catacombs. That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Ugh! Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'd take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a hall annexed area under the cathedral.
I did.